Okay.
That one's boiling. That one should start. About 3 minutes after it starts boiling. Get it really warm. Get you just a little cup. Make sure you don't fill it up all the way to the top. Because if you, it, you'll just see. Put it in a cup. You get it, you go. And that. It's pretty cool. It's better whenever like it's like this. I turn that one off. Turn it on. No, that's just for that one into there. So yeah, let it boil for a little bit. So yeah, see now it's starting to boil. Okay, now where did I put that? The cup is right here. You get it, get a cup like that, turn it off, and then whenever you pour it in there, it should be still be hot, so you can just put it back on there. But yeah, let's just get warm. I doubt you can see me, but there. I see how it's starting to boil again. The cup's even. It's really cool whenever it's windy and the wind just turn, like, you know, makes it move and that will freeze soon. One more and I may just, well, no, we'll just. That wasn't much water. But yeah, look, that's already freezing. So yeah, if you like, share, and subscribe. Let's turn it off. Try my husband. Well, it's the Arthur the Beast. But yeah, I hope y'all like, share, comment down below, and just share these videos. Like, you know, get bigger, but, yeah. So, yeah, I hope you, and everybody that subscribes to my channel, I'll subscribe back to you. So, everybody go down, subscribe, hit that subscribe button. So, yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. Like, share, and subscribe, and peace.